So when I was younger, I used to flip over trash cans, pots and pans, and bang on them. My parents quickly realized that I had a love for drums, and one day I came home and I had a drum set. I'll tell you, I was playing those drums every day. I'd wake up and start playing my drums. I'd come home from school and start playing my drums. Instead of eating dinner at the dinner table, I was eating my food while playing the drums.
I can't take this no more! Desmond, when I'm home, don't be playing those drums that loud or I'ma take them away.
Oh, sorry, Dad. So, like this?
Softer.
Like this?
Softer.
Like this?
Even softer. Now that's what I'm talking about. No louder than that. Man, I can't even hear nothing. What'd you say?
Nothing. So the next day, I waited until 7 p.m. to play my drums because that's when my dad left for work. I was really going at it when all of a sudden my dad came downstairs.
Boy, what did I tell you yesterday?
Dad, I thought you went to work.
Oh, so now you're being smart. You know today's my day off.
I forgot what day it was.
Oh, so now you want to act dumb. Give me those drumsticks. I'm taking your drums back.
No!